In this drawing, I tried to take the lightest pencil first and made a sketch with it. Then I added a dark color and used water and a brush for watercolor effect. And when the paper dried, I add more contrasting dark lines. For me, this time it's much better.